Good day, dear students. In this video lecture, you're going to learn how to solve absolute value inequalities. In this lesson, there are two cases that you have to consider. First case is if it uses the inequality symbol less than or less than or equal to, and the other case is if it uses the inequality symbol greater than or greater than or equal to. So let's start with the first case. In this case, here are the following steps that we are going to follow. First is, we are going to set up a double inequality, and second step is we're going to solve for the double inequality. Now let's have the first example. I have here the absolute value of x plus 6 is less than 10. So for the solution, we're going to set up the double inequality. So we have x plus 6 is less than 10, but greater than negative 10. So in here, you would notice that there are already three sides in the given inequality. Our next goal is to make sure that the variable in the middlemost section would be isolated. So we have to remove the positive 6 by means of adding negative 6 on all sides. So we now have this part of the solution. The middlemost section would now become simply x less than, the right side would give us positive 4, but greater than, the left side would give us negative 16. So to set up the final answer in terms of set builder notation, we have set of x such that x is less than positive 4 but greater than negative 16. So this means that the possible values that would make the inequality true would be all the numbers in between negative 16 and positive 4, but not including negative 16 and positive 4. Now let's have the second example. In this one, we have to make sure first that the absolute value is isolated on one side. So we have to remove the positive 5. We are going to do that by adding negative 5 to both sides. So with this, we are now going to have the absolute value of x minus 2 is less than or equal to positive 15. And this is what we're going to use for steps 1 and 2. Let's start with step 1. Set up the double inequality. So we have x minus 2 is less than or equal to positive 15, but greater than or equal to negative 15. Next is we're going to isolate the variable in the middle. So we're going to add all sides by positive 2. So now we have this part of the solution. And then the middle part would now become x is less than or equal to, right side would give us positive 17, but greater than or equal to left side would give us negative 13. So this means that for the final answer, we have set of x such that x is less than or equal to positive 17, but greater than or equal to negative 13. This means that the possible values that would make the inequality true would be all numbers in between negative 13 to positive 17, and including negative 13 itself. Same goes with positive 17 itself. Now, let's move on to case 2. Case 2 is if we have this inequality symbols. The steps here are the following. Step 1 is we're going to set up two separate inequalities, and second is to solve for the two inequalities. Let's have the first example. In here, we have to make sure that the absolute value is isolated, so we're going to add positive 2 first on both sides. So this would now become plus 2 on the left side and then plus 2 on the right side. So this would give us the absolute value of 3x plus 3 is greater than positive 15. So we're going to use this for our two separate inequalities. The first one would make use of the less than symbol. So we have 3x plus 3, and then we're going to first use the negative number. Then on the other inequality, we'll have 3x plus 3. Now we use the opposite symbol and the additive inverse. And then in here, we're going to just simply solve for the two inequalities separately. On the left side, we have 3x plus 3 is less than negative 15. So to solve for x, we're going to remove the positive 3. With that, it would just give us 3x is less than negative 18. And then in here, we're going to remove the numerical coefficient 3. So this would just give us x is less than negative 6. Now, on the right side, we have 3x plus 3 is greater than positive 15. So removing positive 3, it would become 3x is greater than positive 12. Now, removing the numerical coefficient 3, it would give us x is greater than positive 4. So now we have these values. To express that in set builder notation, we have set of x such that x is less than negative 6 or x is greater than positive 4. And this would be the final answer. In here, it means that the possible values that would make the inequality true would be all the numbers less than negative 6 but not including negative 6, or all numbers that are greater than positive 4 but not including positive 4. Now let's move on to the second example. In here, notice that the absolute value is already isolated on one side. So we're going to proceed with the two separate inequalities. So I have here 2x minus 6, then we use the less than or equal to symbol, and then the negative number. On the other side, we have 2x minus 6, we use the opposite symbol, and then the additive inverse. So now let's solve for the two inequalities separately. On the left side, we're going to remove the negative 6, so this would give us 2x is less than or equal to negative 4. Removing the positive 2 in the numerical coefficient, this would give us x is less than or equal to negative 2. Now on the right side, we're going to remove also the negative 6, so we add positive 6 on both sides. This would give us 2x is greater than or equal to positive 16. And when we remove the positive 2 in the numerical coefficient, this would give us x is greater than or equal to positive 8. So to express our final answer, we have set of x such that x is less than or equal to negative 2 or x is greater than or equal to positive 8. This means that the possible values that would make the inequality true are numbers that are less than or equal to negative 2 and including 2, or numbers that are greater than or equal to 8 and including 8 itself. And that's how you solve for absolute value inequalities. Now, open your Schoology and answer the following exercises provided.